Hello children, this is next part of the story. Poor Redepa was so embarrassed about his bad luck face. Redepa was a nobleman. Okay, he has not broke any law. So he was very much embarrassed about his bad luck face that he started hiding it. Okay, he hid his face. Soon Krishnadev Rai sent someone to him. He arrived but hid his face behind shawl. He wanted no part of the bad luck to fall upon the royal house. So he hid himself. Krishnadev Rai was going to prove to everybody that this was a silly superstition, nothing else, and unfair rumor. Redepa was a noble man. Krishnadev Rai also believed that these all are nonsense. So he want to prove to everybody that this is a super silly superstition only, nothing else. So he called Redepa, okay, at his royal palace. One day at palace, king ordered him to show his face. Most unhappily, he forced to follow the king's order. Okay, when King Dev Rai ordered him to show his face, he don't want to show his face to him, to king, but forcefully he has to do like that. Okay, when Krishnadev Rai ordered him, then he has to follow the king's rule. So he show his face to king. King met him in the royal garden. King wanted to disprove all the bad luck stories. The king had taken great care to special feast because he heard now about that they who see saw his face miss their lunch. So he had taken great care of special feast.